Biden denounces violence, but fumbled a chance to defuse riot issue.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.